The Scarlet Pumpernickel is an animated Warner Brothers Looney Tunes theatrical cartoon short released in 1950, directed by Chuck Jones and written by Michael Maltese. In 1994, it was voted number 31 of the 50 greatest cartoons of all time by members of the animation field. The cartoon is a story within a story. Daffy Duck is fed up with comedy and wants to try a dramatic act instead. As planned, the Scarlet Pumpernickel is drawn to town to interrupt the wedding. He arrives disguised as a noble and uses the disguise to research and develop his plan for rescuing Melissa. Storming the wedding ceremony through the use of a ye olde Olympic high jumper, a pin and a jab in the posterior as she is walking up the aisle, he is instantly successful as Melissa tears herself from her father's arms and runs from the chapel, dragging Scarlet with her. So what's to save? Scarlet takes her back to the inn where he was staying, and leaves briefly. The Grand Duke, in pursuit of Scarlet, stops for respite at the inn and spots Melissa on the staircase. He chases her and is bearing down upon her when Scarlet swings in. Notably, in this segment of the plot, there is a running gag in which Daffy compares his own daring stunts with those of Errol Flynn. The Grand Duke and the Scarlet Pumpernickel engage in an intense duel, but no conclusive ending is given as to who ultimately wins the battle and what happens at the end. Daffy, as the scriptwriter, either having only thought of the beginning and middle of the story or lost the rest of his script underneath a huge pile of pages, and being pressured by the enthusiastic J.L., overdoes the ending as an unlikely series of random and accelerating natural disasters, including a broken dam, an erupting volcano, and skyrocketing food prices, most notably, Preplac. To which, surprisingly, J.L. asks, "Is that all?"